chemistry is the study of matter. But I prefer to see it as the study of change. Now just think about this.
Electrons
change their energy levels. Molecules change their bonds. Elements, they combine and change into compounds. That's all of life. The constant, it's the cycle, it's solution, dissolution, just over and over and over. Growth, then decay. Molecules change their bonds. Elements, they combine and change into compounds. That's all of life. The constant is the cycle. It's solution, dissolution, just over and over and over. Growth, then decay. Then decay.